We have beach sand and treated sand. We're going to be adding water to both. Now we have taken samples of both sands, and we're going to focus up close and drop drops of water on the surface of the sands.